the Travelodge.
There's a view. We're on quite a nice little street. Sorry if I'm talking quietly, I always feel really awkward.
I'm gonna go have an explore and get some food now because we're both pretty hungry. Got my dungas on.
Thank you.
I'm sorry I've not spoken to you much this vlog. I think I still feel a bit awkward vlogging in public. But yeah, on Friday we got here kind of late, so we got a bit of food, but by the time we finished up with that, most places were closing. We did manage to go to Golden Hair Books though, because they closed kind of late, so that was really cool. And then we saw that the World of Illusions was open quite late, so we did that, and then went for some amazing tacos in the evening. Then yesterday, Saturday, we went to the National Gallery, and then we walked around the old town and saw all the indie shops. And then we went to the museum for a little bit, and then got ramen and got a really early night. But yeah, today is Sunday, it's our last day. Heading home kind of late afternoon, but we're gonna go to the MoMA's and possibly the Collective today. So basically this little holiday has just been galleries, eating and shopping. But I thought I'd just show you some things that I got. So from Golden Hair Books the other day, picked this up, The Book of Tokyo, and it's just got short stories by Japanese writers, so I thought that sounded really interesting. To Hana Zakari yesterday, which was amazing. It had so many great prints and enamel pins and jewellery by independent and local makers. I discovered this person called Naoshi, I think that's how you pronounce it. Her style was so lovely. I wanted to buy more, but I just picked up this little button badge for now. And then I went to another shop. Oh, I can't remember what it was called. It was like Red Something Gallery. I'll pop the name here. But yeah, they had this weekly planner that was reduced. I think it's damaged because I think maybe they opened the box and accidentally cut the first few pages, but it's still very much usable. It's just kind of cute. It's got a little sushi and it's pink. And I thought this might come in handy for planning YouTube and or Patreon content. And it's by Noi Publishing, which I think I have heard of them before. From the same shop, I got this magnet by an artist called Sarah Kwan, and it's like iron brew. It's really cute. She had prints of this as well. But sometimes when I've been away, I like to get magnets to remind me of the place, and I thought an iron brew themed magnet was perfect for Edinburgh. I've not actually had any this trip yet. And then I went to another great little shop called Pie in the Sky. They stocked Stay Home Club, who are a Canadian brand that I love, so they're usually quite hard to come by in the UK. So I got a few things. I got this Nocturnal sticker with a little bat, this Crying at the Party with this sad little kitty, and then I have had this in sticker form before, but I just had to get the patch. I get the magnet version, but I thought I may as well get the patch. So yeah, that's my little haul so far of the holiday. Bye.